Good luck, everyone, in Bubba Chrome Baseball. All right, let's start this filler up here and find out who gets in the break for dirt cheap. Here we go. We're going to random the owner names 7 times, and we're going to be looking for the top 4 names to give these discounted spots to. After 7, here we go. Lucky number 7. So there it is. Congratulations, Joe J, Joe S, Matt D. You guys made it in. Nice going. Thanks for taking a shot with us in the filler. And that is the filler part of the break now over. And so let's see what happens in Bowman Chrome. Every spot is worth 2 teams. And let's start this thing on up here. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. And now we're going to run the teams through here. All right, so we got the first list randomized. Let's do the same thing with teams, and you'll see what teams you have in the break. Hope. Let's pull a 1 of 1. Let's hit something big. 7 times through. Lucky number 7. All right, New York Yankees, Joe J. White Sox for Joe. Joe J. Good luck with the Rangers, Joe S. There are so many good teams to own in this. Joe S, you got the Tigers. Good luck with Torgelson. I'm going to put this in alphabet quarter by team name. Let's get to the break. Are there any trades? All right, it's Chrome time. It's Tristan McKenzie. Casey Mize. Giants. Prism. Oh, nice Austin Martin. Nice one there for Joe J. Anyone else having any bad feed? How's everybody's feed? Rookie. Nice Dominguez Chrome for the Yankees owner. There's a Dylan Carlson rookie patch. Nice Joe Dell. Dawn of Glory. Piguero. Only two packs left in this one. That's really nice. 69 of 75. Really good stuff coming out of here. Congratulations. Nice White Sox auto. All right, some pretty good things coming out of there in Bowman Chrome Baseball. Yeah, no doubt about it.